my story about my faith during the pandemic. As a nurse in the same acute nursing home, the clergy, the priests are not coming into the nursing home. So that gap has to be filled by someone. So I found myself, you know, filling that gap, you know, ministering, being a priest to the patients who are at end of life. I can recall a time when one of the patients was dying and the sister phoned in. She wanted to pray with her sister. I had to think of a way to do this. And at that time, God just gave me this idea to take the tablet, which is provided by the company. We use this tablet to give medication. But anyway, it's a technology, so I used it. And the sister prayed. The sister who was at home prayed for her sister who was dying. And I can say because of this, my faith has gone on a mission, because this is a mission that I never thought I would do, you know, to pray for patients at work or residents at work. It's usually the chaplain will have to do that. But because of the pandemic, my faith has been challenged to live my faith, practice my faith, and to vulnerable people who are at the end of their life. And I felt God is in some way teaching me or pointing me to do that and to point people to Jesus Christ.